What a pass! Michael Owen wins it in the most extraordinary way! Machida with a good turn! What a moment! A former Liverpool goalkeeper beaten by Alex Ferguson's gamble selection.
There's going to be 3 extra minutes at Old Trafford. Brown flicks it in. Oh, and he goes right across the area. Silvestre back in there, and Manchester United get the winner! Paul's goal! Typical, typical Manchester United! And heartbreak for Sunderland. The final second of the 90 minutes. Paul scores, gets the winning goal. They're back in business. And now it's the turn of Sir Alex Ferguson to eat those minutes.
Bruce, yes! Yes for Manchester United! And Alex Ferguson can't contain himself. And that's totally understandable. It's been a phenomenal finish. In the 7th minute of time added on. Steve Bruce stands aloft here at Old Trafford.
Last chances here for United. It's in! He's done it again! It's Diego Forlan! Old Trafford erupts, but Manchester United blast the title race wide open again with a winning goal. They've done it yet again. What is it about this place? Last-minute goals, their speciality.
Evra being lent into by Finnan. Free kick. The final assault from the team that for so long specialised in late, dramatic winning goals. Ryan Giggs. Oh, the header is in! Rio Ferdinand has won it for Manchester United!
And it's a majestic header to win a game that was so tight. And well, this is what Ferdinand can do. It's a super ball in, but look at the way he attacks it. Look at the way he guides it past Rayner.
Ji-Sung Park. Fernandez trying to wriggle free in the middle. It's Park on the surge! And Park to win it for Manchester United! That's why you never write them off! And the Koreans come to their rescue again.
It's tough on Wolves. But give credit to United. They found their best form in the last 15 minutes. Mick McCarthy, naturally, absolutely livid.
How many times have we seen it? Carrick. Is there a way through? There might be now! There is now! Javier Hernandez! He steps up to the plate again! It is in the fabric of this football club! It is in the soul of this football club! They never, never give up!
Wow. Should we be surprised? No.
So much on these seconds. Evra, 20 seconds to play. Scores! Unbelievable! Unbelievable! Paul Scholes has stolen it for Manchester United and kept the title race alive on City territory. Just extraordinary. 96 minutes at Old Trafford, 93 minutes at Eastlands.
This is Robin van Persie territory.
Van Persie playing in his first Manchester derby. And Van Persie may well have won that Manchester derby.
What an unbelievable finish to the game.
City down and out in despair and disbelief.
Well, it's looped up and bounced. It couldn't have bounced any more in the corner after the deflection.
Well, even a septuagenarian manager was up and dancing. 3 minutes could have a huge bearing on where the title will land at the end of the season. Neville, Machida, nice drag back, comes out though by Rabillaboot to Giggs. Machida with a good turn, what a moment! The 17-year-old has won it for Manchester United!
Well, what a goal that is, I've got to tell you, that this is top class.
Only previously seen in Manchester United's reserves. And now he scored the goal that may tilt the title race back in favour of the champions. A dagger blow to Liverpool and to Chelsea. A former Liverpool goalkeeper beaten by Alex Ferguson's gamble selection. Is there a final twist? Not with a free kick like that. Rooney hoists it. Ferdinand beneath it. Comes out to Giggs. What a pass! Michael Owen wins it in the most extraordinary way. His first taste of a Manchester derby. And look what he's gone and done.
City sleeping. Wonderful finish by Michael Owen to crown, I would assume, one of the most traumatic derbies in Manchester for some time.